Maybe he's right. Maybe there is something the matter with me. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be bad.
Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything?
Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold?
Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more.
I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet.
Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Betcha on land, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Ask them my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above?
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear, sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor, unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying, spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake 'em across the coals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices, isn't it? Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have...
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I...
You'll have your looks, your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. Ha! The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yet on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. And after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't inform and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. Come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam jetsam, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor unfortunate. Aluga, Savruga, come winds of the Caspian Sea. Now Rinxus, Glossitis, Ecnax, Laryngitis, La Voce to me.
Strings, winds, words. There you see her sitting there across the way. She don't got a lot to say, but there's something about her. And you don't know why, but you're dying to try. You wanna kiss the girl. Yes, you want her. Look at her, you know you do. Possible she wants you to. There is one way to ask her. It don't take a word, not a single word. Go on and kiss the girl. Sing with me now. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-bye-oh-bye. Look like the boy too shy. Ain't gonna kiss the girl. Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad, ain't it a shame? Too bad, he gonna miss the girl. Sha la 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 la, don't be scared. You got to move your head. Go on and
not kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, don't stop now. Don't try to hide it, how you wanna kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la-la, float along and listen to the song say kiss the girl. Sha-la-la-la-la, the music play. Do what the music say. Kiss the girl.
Why don't you
wanna kiss the girl?
Gotta
kiss the girl. Go on and kiss the girl.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we're devoting full time to floating under the sea.
Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. They shot 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse fate. One day when the boss get hungry,
yes, you go beyond the pay.
What though? Under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We what the land folks loves to cook. Under the sea, we after hook. We got no troubles. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally. Even the sturgeon and the ray, they did the earth start to play. We got the spirit, you got to hear it under the sea. The newt play the flute, the cop play the hop, the players play the bass and they sound the chop. The bass play the brass, the chub play the tub. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the lings on the strings, the chub rocking on the blackfish, he sings the spelt and the sprat. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
Thank you. y a une sirène qui t'attend dans les profondeurs de l'océan.
I know something's starting right now.